Ay, 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 ya. I like that one. Must be one speed. Where's my twin engine? Oh, that looks nice, doesn't it? The twin engine one. That's a big one. I like my submarine there. And my yacht. I do like my submarine. We're going to take my submarine. Actually, wasn't that one? Go to 19. Go fishing! Fish already, any of file fish. Great, great, it's always the first one. Not a good start. Mackerel. Another amberjack. Another amberjack, innit? Could be a sea bass. Largemouth bass set to be, because he hasn't jumped. Salmon. Ding. It's an arsehole. Well, I didn't put my chat on, did I? I did, but I didn't pin it. I didn't pin it. There we go. No, we're on 19, aren't we? Yeah, we just go to 18. Hola, hola, Coca-Cola. What? I use public toilets and I piss on the seats. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? You're off your head, you are. You're off your head. Don't use public toilets. I gathered it was something, but public toilets are nasty. You can't use public toilets now. That's disgusting. I'd rather shit myself. Here's your mackerel. Still haven't got this marlin yet. Still no marlin. We've got a marlin and a couple of sharks that we haven't got. I think that's all we need then to complete everything. A couple of shark variants and a marlin is all we need. Complete the set. Stupid filefish. Scum of the sea. Oh, look at his head. Had a nice bacon and egg sandwich. On my submarine. It's a puffer! Puffer, puffer, Another puffer. run at. Could be another big head. Bass. More likely a largemouth bass. Sheepbeam. Okay. Fair enough. We're not having much luck here. We might have to change boats. See if we get any luck in my speedboat. Right, we're going to change boats. Let's take that one out. We haven't took this one out yet. What colour should we have it? That'll do. And we'll take it back to 20. Yep. We haven't been on with twin speed boat yet. Oh, there we go. Nice. See, why can't you go in there? I want to go in there. See if we have any luck with the twin speedboat. This will get a few fish on here. another one. We haven't picked anything decent up yet. Last session we were doing quite well. 4 sharks. Be a big one. That's just another bloody tuna or amberjack. Oh no, that's not something decent. Could be a shark. You soon know when it jumps out of the water. Could be a merlin. It's a merlin! We have got a merlin on the line. Oh, as many as I can. As many as I can, mate. I'll just stop for breaks. Oh, missed him. He's going to do a runner. The guy we've been searching for. Gonna run. Come on, you motherfucker. Come to daddy. I don't think it can jump anymore. Come on. Come on. We got him! Yay! We got a merlin! Excellent! 129 merlin. Nice. Lovely jubbly. How many credits? We only got 12. There's our first merlin. Sorry, mate. But you're going in my tank. You're not going back in the sea. I'm sorry. There we go, we've got a merlin. Voila! Oh, he's gone. We've got our merlin. Now we need some sharks. We've got 2 sharks left, haven't we? See which sharks we need. Oh, we're going to end up back upstairs again now. So there's our merlin. Fuck me. Where is he? Mr. Merlin? He can't be that big then. Can't see the Merlin. Am I blind or something? I can't see the Merlin. Oh, there he is. God, he's not that big, is he? Look. There he is there. He's not that big. We've put four sharks in there, we have. Okay, what we need is... That's our next one. And we can have him anywhere. Anywhere we could find this guy. And any bait, because he just takes your fish, doesn't he? And this one as well. Oh, he's got a different bait. He's an epic one. Stage 19. Okay, we'll go to stage 19. Okay. It's all the big ones, isn't it? It's all the big bait. Okay, let's go to stage 19. All the big bait, all the big bait. Go fishing! Oh, I've only got two to get, man. Right, so... It's that one, wasn't it? That one. And it wasn't the big one. And that one. That one, I think. So, medium and large. Let's try this one first. Let me know. So all we need now is a couple of sharks, and we've got everything. Bye bye, Greenling. It's probably another Merlin. You watch, now we've got a Merlin, we'll probably get another one. Yeah. Oh man. That's crazy. Merlin or Marlin? I keep on calling it a Merlin. It's a Marlin. I can spell it, guys. we got him. He's bigger than the last one. He's a 142, this one is. Nice. Marlin. I have spelled Marlin right. Ooh la la. Well, no, it's a marlin. Not a swordfish, it's a marlin. Basically, yeah. Basically, it's like a swordfish any, but it's a marlin. Oh, I've been disconnected from the server. Alright, let's go back a second. Let's just go back to base. Yeah, see, it's a striped marlin. This one. There's no swordfish on here. There is no swordfish. There is no swordfish. There's my two marlins there, look. It looks like a swordfish, but it's a marlin. What we've got, there is no swordfish on there. The only other two we've got to get is this shark here, which can be in both waters, any bait. And then the other shark here is there, can only be on on stage 19, and that's where we are. And it's, I think it's something like a Mako shark or something like that, it's called. But yeah, no marlins, mate. No marlins. No swordfish. It's just a marlin that looks like a swordfish. Big fish in there, isn't there? Big fish. But me ray shark. I like my ray shark. That is such a cool shark. It would be nice to have a swordfish, wouldn't it? You know, like a big... Or a hammerhead shark or something like that would be nice. But cool, man. Cool. I mean, see how big my marlin is. Where am I on the marlin? See, I'm in third place salt water. Freshwater, tiger shark. Yeah, you'll see what we haven't got. Ah, that's what I thought. I thought that's going to eat all my fish. See, we've got a 142, and the biggest is a 153. So, wow, his marlin is bigger than my freaking. He's bigger than my sharks. So, can you imagine a marlin as big as my shark? Fucking hell. See, tuna. We'll see what the ones we haven't got in a minute, and also I didn't see the name of them. Pardon me. I got amberjacks. Got sea bass. Got a giant trevally. This one, see, a Mako shark. We haven't got one of these. And when we do get one, it looks like it's going to be a big fucker. So it's a Mako shark. And the other one is... Oh, we've got a shark ray. Only a small one there, look. And that one. Cobia. So it's a Mako and a Cobia. But we're going to go to 19. Because that's where we can get... The cobia, I think. Go fishing! So this is the only place where we can get both the sharks we need. You watch us get another Merlin. Can't believe we had two Merlins. Been searching for a Merlin for the past few days. And then they all come at once. I think it's because we changed the boat. I think it's the boat, I do. It helped us get the Merlin. As soon as we changed the boat, we got a Merlin. Now we're getting shit all. Let's try the spoon. Let's try the spoon. Spoon's always a good one. Not getting a bite of anything now. Oh, there we go. They're all hiding over there. It's meant to be a file, a rockfish, isn't it? Or a file fish, something like that. Well, at least we know it's not a rockfish. Probably a tuna. Amberjack. Hasn't jumped, so it's going to be a sea bream in it, or a... Black one again, yeah, black thing. It's an epic, so it's good credits, man. Good credits and good score. Nice. Gives you a good score, that does. 15. And then more to you. You'll get us right up there, man. No spanner today. Must be having a break. Right, all we need now is a shark to come and take this bait. So if we can play with it for a bit. lose it though. No shark coming to take this one. Unfortunately, sharks probably don't like filefish or rockfish. I know that they like batfish. Sharks like mackerel. Why didn't the shark catch onto that? Shoot a minnow. I think it's that one as well we need. Let's try that one. Minnow, not minnow. Minnow. Shark attack. Come on. You've got that seagull in. Why don't they come and land on the boat? I should get another mile in. Oh, blimey, mate. Do what? Knock it on the head as it happens. Let's go through all of them, shall we? Let's start with the, let's start with the soft bait. Jack or something like that. I haven't jumped yet, so it might not be much of a thing. Some decent points though, some decent points. Okay, let's change lure. I'm getting nothing off this one. Doesn't like that lure. Try the next one. We're not getting anything. Okay, very good. Something small. Another one, innit? Ah! File fish this time. Oh! Well, we've got another hit again, going over there. A group of them over there. School. There's another shark taking any of our bait yet. Get another small one over here. Oh, I didn't get a catch that time. Oh, you haven't, eh? Oh, blimey! shark run. I think it's only a tiger shark run. Tonight then. What time you gotta get up in the morning? Too bad, is it? That's not too bad. That's not a bad time. Yeah, that's just busy. That's good. I don't know if you can jump anymore. Come on, shark. Come on, this could be one of my biggest, actually. Or it could be one of the ones I need. Whoa! Oh, yay! It's the Mako shark, the one that we needed. It's only 142, but it's the one we need. Yeah, baby. 142 Mako shark, 2,613, 24 on the saltwater season. So we only need one more shark now. Excellent. Nice. Just one more shark left and we can go anywhere for that one, I think. Let's go back and go and have a look at our Mako shark. We've got to put it in there first, but it's going to take us back upstairs once we come out of here. So a quick multiplayer, back upstairs, then back downstairs. Hold on, let's level myself up first. There we go, we level again now, that's behind. So let's go back downstairs. Fish tank. Where's that Mako shark? There it is. Right, we've got to take something out. What we got too many of? Don't want too many. We don't want all them in there. Only want one of them in there, actually. Let's put our Mako shark in, see how big he is. Whoa! There's our Mako shark here, coming down to us now. Look how different he is from the tiger shark, he's blue, man. It's a wonder he's not eating the sea lion. Right, we've got one more to get. Which is that one. Which... only stage 19 we can get him on, look. Only stage 19. and that one, and that one. So I'm sure that's the minnow, isn't it? But that's not the big fat fucker with the other hook on it. So we've got to go back to stage 19 and get this one, which is the cobia, isn't it? The cobia. And then we can take one of the tiger sharks out and put the cobia in. He looks like a nice shark as well, doesn't he? He's an epic as well. So we've got to go back to 19. That's the only place we can get him from. That's the only place we can get him from. And go fishing. And it's that one. That one. Is it that one? That one. And that one. So yeah, the spoon. The spoon. The minnow and the metal jig. So you can get him with a metal jig as well. Or was it that one? It was a spoon. I'm sure it was a spoon, the one we could get him with. So there's only one shark left. One shark left. If he is a shark, he looks like a shark. It looks like it's a cobia. Oh, I can't remember the name of it now. But I bet it'll take us a while to get him. Should have seen how big he was, shouldn't we, really? See who's got the biggest one. Because I don't think it's a very big shark, actually. It's an epic one, but I don't think it's a very big one. Another big head. This will give us some money. Crack that one either. And all that, Jesus Christ, I'm going to lose this guy. Can't seem to crack him. Not a very big one. Only 73. sure it was a metal jig you can get this goddamn fish with. But you can only get him here. Try that one. That's another Merlin. We have. I'm calling it a Merlin. It's a Marlin. Not as big as the others. No, 121. Got a marlin with a mini out, and he's only supposed to like the other bait. And how come he got me that? Jesus, he's only supposed to like one bait. He's only supposed to like the metal jig. We got him with a mini. spoon. A spoon seems to get us a lot of things, doesn't it? It's an all-rounder. Nice score. I'm keeping reeling in a lot of blackfish, that'll help. Big head. Just another amberjacking. Black one, is it? Oh, I was saying it's a porgy. Oh, it's not a black one then. Have a drink. Say we could have all guessed what that one was. Always nice to get a shark, even if you've got him. It is such a nice fish. Oh, and it could be big, it could be bigger than the ones we got. crack that one. I don't think he's one of our biggest. We got him. 124. Oh, it is. It's a tiger shark. 124 is our biggest, but I didn't think he was going to be our biggest. But it's still not massive. Still not massive, but good score. Good score. Good one that was, I enjoyed that one. I'm going to lift it long enough right by the boat here to see whether anything will get caught. Doesn't look like it, does it? Right, it might be time for a cup of coffee and then come back in search for a cobia. I think it's a cobia. It's I do need a cup of coffee. So it's time for a break, I think. Let's catch one more fish. I'll probably come back on our submarine. Come on, it says let's catch one more fish. There's no fish here. Come on. There's no more fish in the sea. We're doomed. We're doomed, I say. Oh, there's one. Must have heard us. Nothing special. Just another amberjack, I think. Not then, I think it's an amberjack. It's what's it over one called? Oh, it's a mullet. We haven't had a mullet for a while. There we go. We're going to shoot off for a bit and go and have a cup of coffee. Laters. We shall be back in search of a cobia. I think that's how you say it. Bye-bye.